all before Allah, everyone is equal. But in our society, we have divided into different parts, and a section of the population having more resources, whereas larger section of the population has less resources. And therefore, this kind of disparity exists over the surface of the earth. And this kind of disparity, poverty, will remain in the world because nothing is equal in our world. But it is our duty as a human society that we have to bring the disparity at the low level. As far as possible, we should try to eliminate poverty with our sincere effort. Islam teaches us so many things of equality, as other religions are also teaches that the poverty should be eliminated. I am thankful to the IOS for organizing such an important seminar or conferences, for highlighting all such problems and bringing the people together and to remove the poverty from our society. Thank you very much.